In the depths of the homunculus nebula, nestled within the stunning Eta Carinae nebula, lies a celestial spectacle unlike any other, a pair of Wolf-Rayet stars locked in a cosmic dance. But what exactly are Wolf-Rayet stars, and how do they differ from regular stars? Wolf-Rayet stars, named after astronomers Charles Wolf and George Rayet, who discovered them in the 19th century, are massive, hot, and luminous stars in the later stages of their evolution. What sets them apart from regular stars is their incredibly high surface temperatures, which can reach tens of thousands of degrees Celsius, and their intense stellar winds, blowing at speeds millions of times faster than the solar wind. These massive stars shed their outer layers of hydrogen and helium at a staggering rate, revealing their hot, dense cores. This process exposes the rich chemical composition of the stars, with elements such as carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen being present in abundance. In contrast to regular stars, which undergo nuclear fusion in their cores to sustain their energy output, Wolf-Rayet stars have exhausted their nuclear fuel and are on the verge of a cataclysmic explosion known as a supernova. This impending fate makes them some of the most intriguing objects in the cosmos, offering astronomers a glimpse into the tumultuous final stages of stellar evolution. The discovery of two Wolf-Rayet stars orbiting each other within the homunculus nebula adds another layer of fascination to these enigmatic giants. Their close proximity and mutual gravitational interaction create a dynamic environment, with intense stellar winds sculpting the surrounding nebula and influencing the fate of these massive stars. As we continue to study and unravel the mysteries of Wolf-Rayet stars, their role in the cosmic tapestry becomes increasingly apparent. From shaping the landscapes of their stellar nurseries to seeding the universe with heavy elements essential for the formation of planets and life, these luminous behemoths leave an indelible mark on the cosmos. In the heart of the homunculus nebula, amidst the swirling clouds of gas and dust, the dance of the Wolf-Rayet stars serves as a testament to the awe-inspiring power and beauty of the universe. As we gaze upon these celestial wonders, we are reminded of the boundless potential for discovery that awaits us in the depths of space.